Number 2, Kenzie McGuire.
This sound has a special meaning for Gamecocks shortstop Kenzie McGuire. McGuire came into the 2017 season after having an impressive 2016 campaign in which he had a .270 batting average. But even during her impressive freshman season, McGuire says she wasn't 100% healthy.
I was actually playing with a torn hamstring all of freshman year, so I mean, I thought I could have done better, but with the circumstances that I was playing in, I thought I did pretty well.
In the first game of her sophomore season, the injury bug caught McGuire yet again.
I mean, I didn't think I was hurt. I just was like, oh, I got hit in the thumb, like it's fine. And then we get back and it was broken and I was just like, what?
McGuire injured her wrist, which forced her to miss the remainder of the 2017 season. Gamecock softball coach Beverly Smith says losing McGuire was a detriment to the team.
Not having Kenzie in the lineup, we were just down an athlete.
McGuire says that being on the disabled list actually benefited her in more ways than one.
It was really interesting to see how I could still be an impact not on the field, that I could still have my team's back, I could still contribute in some way.
McGuire made her return to the diamond on February 9th of this year. She is currently hitting .471 on the season, and she has reached base in each of the Gamecocks' 16 games played this season. Now being a redshirt sophomore, McGuire says she is now the leader, not the pupil.
People definitely like look for me to speak, and I wasn't used to that, so I'm out of my comfort zone a little, but I've adjusted and I feel good out there.
She's not just out there playing the position, she's communicating with the outfield, she's communicating with her infield and really leading on the infield.
The Gamecocks are 15-1 on the season. McGuire says she hopes her and her team can ride this momentum into the College World Series.
For myself, I just want to play like I know I can. I know that I was like limited freshman year, and then last year I was hurt, and I just want to be me.
For Carolina News, I'm Chandler Mack.